garage sales are common this time of year, but there is nothing common about one being held tomorrow in Slidell. Money raised from the sale will mean a new life for a child living halfway around the world. And as North Shore reporter Heath Allen shows us, that child becomes part of a family so special in many ways.
When I saw his picture, something stirred inside of me.
Truth be told, Steve and Rachelle Finland, well, they saved lives. Already a busy mom with three kids at home, Rachelle's heart was touched by something a couple of years ago, and his name is Silas, a special needs child from the Ukraine, stricken with cerebral palsy. For four-year-old Silas, his future, if he had one, would be bleak.
I never saw him, I never held him, but, you know, I did love him, and I knew that I did want him.
But a glitch in his paperwork forced the Finlands to consider other available children, including little Andre, a Down's child, ill but cute as a button and needing the love of a family. The Finlands went for one and came home with two, Silas and Andre.
I see a ball of energy, but I find that, you know, he'll have a future. I think if he'd been there, you know, he would have no future.
Both kids, well, they thrive now. Andre couldn't even walk when he arrived in America, but he can now. And Silas weighed only 17 pounds, and you can bet he's filling out. At home with the Finlands, their kids, Dwayne, Maben, and Tage, well, now they're literally one big happy family.
Honestly, it's like they've always been here. They're not the adopted kids. They're not the kids with special needs. They're just their brothers.
So why the garage sale Saturday? Here at the house in Slidell. I mean, there's some pretty good stuff, gift baskets for Mother's Day, toys, you name it. But why? Why now? Because Stephen and Rachelle are going back to the Ukraine for number three.
This is our boy that we're going after.
And he's in the Ukraine as well?
Yes, he's in a region outside of Kiev. And he's 15 right now.
So why not a garage sale to raise money for the journey to rescue another child? Most folks hit garage sales looking for that hidden treasure. Dropped by this one, they've already found that pot of gold. On your side in Slidell, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
By the way, Stephen Finland is a teacher of children with special needs. Ironically, the couple learned of the plight of special needs orphans while following the blog of Courtney Roth in the journey of Little Trip, the child who died 2 years ago from EB. So here's the information on that garage sale at the home of the Finlands at 3857 Berkeley Street in Slidell. The garage sale begins at 8 in the morning and runs until 3 tomorrow afternoon. Let's make the weather nice for that, Margaret.